Don't let the past become your future. Creation is key to